think I found my home. Shorty made me feel at home. She made me lead the thrills at home, and I'm fine with it. She really made me lose control. I'ma let my love unfold.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. And today's video, we're going to be showing you what I personally think is the best settings if you do not play pool. And yeah, let's get right into it. So for sensitivity, 750 and 750. Just so like, it's like not too high and stuff, but like it's not too low as well. Those are just like my targeting. Building sensitivity, just for when you're building, you can do like stuff quick and stuff. Yeah, then I have all this off, anonymous mode off, hide other player names off. I have scales the HUD at 80, spectator count on, toggle sprint by default. I have that on. I really recommend it if you're gonna be using what I'm using in this video, because like with my edit it's the same as my sprint, so then I can just move my sprint instead of holding it down, which will make me edit. So just moving it lets me sprint. Sprint cancels reloading off, tap to search on, I don't know why I have it on. Toggle targeting off, reset building choice, aim assist, edit mode aim assist off, just put turbo building on, turbo deleting creative mode on, that's just if you like playing creative. Auto run on, allow custom platform. This is really helpful. Same with that. I have this on really low so that I can edit faster. And yeah, my brightness. I have this on sometimes right now. And the only really different thing is that that's my edit. And yeah. Well, I hope this video like helped you out, or anyone out if you think that you're looking for good settings. I'm pretty sure a lot of people would agree with me. But yeah, we do not play cool. Oh, I think I might be doing some 1v1s and stuff. Yeah, but I do not have control freaks and I do not play cool. Okay, so I know this is a little off topic, but just for people like if they want to show their friends or do it with their friends, because like, you know, it's fun. I'll show it. I bet everyone probably already knows who's watching this, but I'm going to show you how you get to the main island in creative mode. do not know why I'm saying this, but like, why not? Well, you currently have to place down a platform. You don't have to do what I did, but get a spawn point, place one, place it down. Now, if you wanna do this, yeah, help with metal, like just go in this exact same spot. Then you're gonna hit respawn. And there. And then, yeah, get back here. Then what you want to do is get a plane, hop on here, make sure you get some rest. There we go. And there. Oh, the square star. Come on. Now we are here at the 1v1. Yeah. So, I'll give you the honors of editing.
Let's go. Oh, do I have to break in and edit?
No, you edit it. You edit the wall. You know how you can edit the wall? Oh, you build the wall. Yeah. Build up twice and then, you know.
Oh my god, I'm cracking my boots.
Oh no. Oh my god. What? Am I messing up my easy build?
Oh, I'm looking up away.
Oh, what?
Ready?
Yeah.
I stuffed up my dudes so much that time.
Unlucky.
I'm stuffing up my build so much.
I know. I got really lucky with that. Answer. Oh no! I went to edit.
Oh my god, if I can stop stuff that, I'll be okay.
Oh no, no, no. I'm stepping up my knives too. I keep on going into edit mode, but I'm pushing down my thing so hard. My
you
sprint
keep
button.
Into edit mode.
Oh. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, then leave a like and subscribe if you know for more content. But yeah, see you in the next video. See ya.